Little tip for summertime bass fishing. Take 3 or 4 of your water bottles, put them in the freezer overnight. And then when you go to load your cooler bag, take 2 that you had in the fridge and the 3 or 4 that you had in the freezer, throw them in your cooler bag. As the day heats up, they'll start to thaw. And I've already drank my 2 cold ones that I put in from the fridge. And now these are thawing out. I can put them in my cup holder and drink on them all afternoon. Yeah.